Oh, yo. You took a shot, you don't need to poke. I'm gonna get a buck, y'all. Man, that's open, huh, sir? You don't go. At least a 6-pointer. Well, 4-pointer, this is a 6-pointer. Guys, I forgot to turn on the camera, but I just got a squirrel. I just got to climb down the ravine and head up. I missed the first one. Oh, I'm shaking. Whew, adrenaline. I got the first one, or actually I missed the first one, and there was another one, and I got him, so I'm just gonna let it sit there for a little bit. I'm gonna see if there's any more squirrels, and then I'm gonna go retrieve that one. Wow, so cool. Man, it's been 10 years since I've hunted. I'm here with my Savage 9317 bolt action. Spot this one. It's my first squirrel with this gun, so I'm pretty excited. Ooh, man, I'm shaking. How am I gonna get down? Squirrel should be here somewhere. From there. Shot right here. I think this was the tree. Oh, there it is. Here it is, guys. It's a youngest gray squirrel. Oh. Youngest gray squirrel. Whew. Man, look at that 17. He had his back turned towards me. Broke its leg. Alright, let's field dress it real quick. Basically, just move all the intestines out. Stomach. Father God, thank you for this bounty. that I am about to receive that may sacrifice its life for us to continue to live on. Thank you, God, for this harvest. Amen.
Squirrel go.
Lemongrass.
Here, the squirrel coming that way. It's actually eating acorns. I can hear acorns dropping. I can hear it chewing.
I should call it a squirrel in. Showing him off of this tree right here. I know that was a headshot. Aimed right at its head. Should be right here somewhere. Oh, there he goes. Whoa. It's a beautiful fox squirrel. Right here, guys. Wow, it's a big one. It's a big one, big one. Here. Let me set my gun down. Perfect headshot. Exited through the back. And the squirrel had no chance. Exactly where I aimed him. I aimed at him. Wow. Thank you, God, for another beautiful squirrel. I always give thanks to God and Mother Nature for providing you these squirrels. For taking its life to sustain yours. God, I'm grateful for this day. Please protect us that are hunting today, that we may have a safe hunting trip, no hunting accidents, no shootings. That we all have a safe trip, that we all limit out on your wonderful creation. Thank you, God, for this opportunity. Thank you for this beautiful day that you have given us. Amen. All right, I'm just gonna go and get this one. I feel dressed, and we'll go from there. All right, guys. Gosh, there's a squirrel right there. I see it right there. But it's not in a good shooting lane because I got my brother-in-law's over there. Damn. very important because you gotta know your background. Right now, I don't know where my brother is over there. He's straight over there. So I can't shoot that way because that's a hunting accident waiting to happen. Wow, perfect shot for the squirrel right now too. But I'm gonna see if it'll go up in the tree and I'll get him when he goes up in the tree. Wow, great opportunity to shoot that and get him to be safe. Yeah, that's where a lot of hunting accident happens. When you really want to shoot the squirrel, but if you don't know your background, don't take a shot, because you never know, you might hit someone and it's not worth going to jail for or killing someone. Just not worth it. There's squirrels out there right now, so just gotta have patience. Wait for them to give you the best opportunity to shoot them as safe as you can. It's one of the rules of hunter safety. I think it fell all the way to the ravine, so that's gonna be a fun one to get. As you can see, I shot through all those branches. That's how accurate this gun is. So one thing you gotta do when you're hunting is learn how to shoot through lanes. Pick a nice lane and send it. And that's what happened, and I got that one. That one should be a head or neck shot. I aimed towards its head. Right below the jaw, so. I'm just gonna wait a little bit because I know there's another squirrel over there. I waited about 10 minutes, haven't seen him come out yet, so let's go around and retrieve that one squirrel. Came down right here somewhere. Yeah guys, this is like steep right here. I'm not even sure how I'm gonna get down yet, but I guess we're just going down right here. Remember, feet first. It's true right here. Should be around here somewhere. It's always fun, right? Gotta do your due diligence to find these guys. Shot them. And retrieve them. This pile right here somewhere. These are rotting off the tree, so I gotta be careful. Oh. Oh, I see it. I see it. Right down there. Okay, that's good. Let's go back up here. Go, guys. Wow, it's a fat one. There he goes. Right where I said I shot it. Ooh. Goodbye to his head. Oh my god. It's a 17. Very powerful varmint gun. Makes a great squirrel gun too. Now, the fun part of going back up. I'm gonna be sore when I get home. But here's all that. Oh, guys, got it. Ooh-wee, man, look at this. That head is gone. That head is gone, guys. Wow. Headshots only. Let's field dress this one. Umbrella shot one up here, too. It's still alive, I guess. Guys, how's it going, guys? It is now around 4 p.m. We're at a different spot, public land, and so far I've not seen anything. We met a couple hunters and they said it was heavily pounded this morning. There were a lot of vehicles and a lot of people in here, so I don't expect a lot from this spot anymore. But we did real good on private land this morning. Shot 3, missed 2, and seen a total of 7 of them, so not a bad morning. So, but yeah, guys, it's been a pretty fun day. Real beautiful day, too. You can't ask for a better day than this for small game hunting. But if you guys like this video, make sure you hit the like button below. And if you are not subscribed yet, make sure you hit the subscribe button and help my channel grow. And we'll see you on the next video.